Well, I guess I should do another serious song. This next song is about underwear. Why do people laugh at underwear? You ever think about that? There's really nothing funny about underwear, right? Underwear doesn't tell you jokes. Doesn't have funny words printed on it. Underwear doesn't come to you in the middle of the night.
I'm the ghost
of old underwear! You don't get dressed up as underwear and go out trick-or-treating. See the beginning of a new trend here. Well, I decided that any word that could make people laugh that much had to be great. So I wrote a song about underwear.
Goes on beneath. Ragged clothes, evening gowns with the finest three-piece suit. Underwear is everywhere, there is no substitute.
Everyone is equal when it comes to underwear, because beneath your underwear, it's just yourself that's there. Everyone wears underwear, or at least they should.
Underwear is lots of things, but mostly it is good. Underwear is everywhere, but mostly underneath. You should be, you can't see what goes on beneath.
Some like the feel of cotton.
I share this belief.
Likewise, I don't like boxer shorts. Give me a pair of briefs. Some don't like to talk about it.
That's because they're shy. People laugh at underwear, but I do not know why. Underwear is everywhere, but mostly underneath. You should need, you can't see what goes on beneath.
Now don't use bleach on underwear, that's what my mom will say. 'Cause bleach will eat the fabric and soon it'll wash away. And underwear with lots of holes
is a sorry sight. Look around and try to see who's wearing theirs too tight.
Underwear is everywhere, but mostly underneath.
Usually you can't see what goes on.
Thank you.